Hello everybody, it is KSP or Connor back with another ATS video. Today we are going to be doing another logging run. We are going to be going from Astoria to Coos Base. We're basically going down the Oregon coast today in the snow. I'm kind of thinking of making a series of just me doing logging runs, you know, call it like the journeys of a logger or whatever. I'm not really sure. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I think it would be pretty cool, but yeah, I believe that is all, so I'm going to get to driving and I'll see you guys on the road.
Navigation resumed.
Thank you.
meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 50 meters, turn right. Turn right. Straight. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Keep left. Take the exit. Thank you. straight. Continue straight. Continue straight. Continue straight. Keep right at continue straight.
Well, that was certainly interesting. As you can see in my last clip, I took the corner a little too fast. I slid off the road and into this tree you see over here. Must have hit ice or something. I don't know. I was thinking about continuing on with the video, but as you guys may be able to hear, my truck's kind of dead. Oh, it actually started this time. That's quite impressive. Wow, it started two times in a row, but whatever, it's still 41% damage, so, yeah, that's not great, but I think I'm just gonna end the video off here, because, my truck's gonna die like 15 times on the way there, and, yeah, I guess that's somewhat of an exciting ending, although very unintentional. Right, like, comment, subscribe, do whatever, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.